Steve's impatient, eh?
How are you? Okay. I was looking in the paper today. Do you know if our article was going to go in the paper today or tomorrow? Or... Okay, thanks. Yes, I believe so, and I think they were doing a small article. Oh, whether it's going to go in today, you mean? Oh, tomorrow's paper. Okay. Okay. So, at this point, we're not sure whether it's going to go in the paper? Okay. We were kind of hoping that it was going to go in the paper.
Ask him why it won't go in the paper.
Do you know why it won't go in the paper?
It's not important.
Right. Right, right. Okay, because we've been making every paper so far in our journey. It's a really important subject that okay, what's the editor's name? Marge Runman? Okay, thank you. Okay, bye.
A Jewish lady, eh? What happened? What did she say? Huh? What did she say? Well, George didn't make it on the Berry paper or the new VR as we expected last night, and it's very tragic to us that a story like George's wouldn't be on in Berry. It's like it's irrelevant or something must have happened. But basically, the VR put him on a little segment on the health show a day before he got there. And, it's too bad they missed out on the event and the walking in with about 30 kids and about 100 kids waiting for him. Sometimes the media doesn't care. And now he's trying to phone and find out why, and he's trying to stress that, how important it is that they do put him on so that people know.
Tell him if you'll take some footage of us
on the road.
I knew that asshole would ask me to do that.
And when the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music.
Who, yours?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Change your shoes, yeah. I think the soles are too tough.
We're gonna
cheese, turkey breast and bacon, or chicken parmesan ranch. Subway, the way a sandwich is.
So how are those feet feeling, bro?
Oh, right now, I can't. It feels okay.
You can't feel them.
It feels good, man.
Oh, yours. Ooh la la. Do you want me to go up ahead and see how far more you got? Huh?
Whatever.
Yeah,
whatever
no,
your
man.
Heart desires. Whatever your road manager instincts tell you.
Yeah, what time do you gotta be there? 4:30?
Well, I got a phone back at 2.
Oh.
So, that's when I'll find out. Okay, so.
Throw that on heavy.
On the beat?
Sure.
What time is it now?
12:26.
Stop to do that 12K. That's the key right now. I just hope, keep a close eye on me, Joe. You never know. These shoes, I might have to make a switch, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how these are going to feel. I have to make the switch to pounding on the rock, eh? I feel every single rock on the bottom that I'm touching. That's what's killing me, these things, eh?
Thanks for messing up my truck.
Sorry. I should have opened the side door.
Yeah, so you feeling every rack?
Oh, every single bump. That's why I thought you were going to blow up that big hill there. You know, when you drove by us, home. You know that hill we were looking where you just picked us up, eh? Oh. I wouldn't have made it up. It's the truth.
Are you serious?
You know me, I would have made it going because I'm a fighter, right?
Yeah, but it would have hurt.
Oh. Just the right foot, I told you, eh? Just this right foot, yeah.
So listen, buddy, if you can't, just come in the truck with me, man, and relax for a little while.
If I have to, I am. Yeah. But
I know you're going to give it the... You know,
highly unlikely.
Very.
Might be coming in for...
Grab a water, man. You guys got a water up there?
Where did I put it? What, did I kill it?
You killed it, probably.
No, it's right here.
Are you still drinking?
I get
throw more water in there.
Yep.
Ba-da-ba-ba-boom. But overall, your muscles ain't aching or anything?
No, nothing. Just a foot was bothering. The foot, bottom line.
Cramps?
Like it felt like it was swelling up or something.
Yeah?
No circulation or something.
You hurt yourself right now, right?
No.
This guy's making a mess in my truck, man.
Of the carpet I did.
Don't worry, George will complain later about it.
I don't want him to come. I have. Okay.
It's okay.
We just need a good vacuum in here.
Yeah.
Take everything all out. Vacuum it. One shot.
It's a champ.
Piece of paper flew off over there.
Go Stevie, baby. Catch that bastard. What a champ.
Lose any ground.
Yeah.
Find out and see how it's going.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, hi, can you speak to the editing desk, please? Hi, Doug. It's Joe Camara. We're here at the municipal building. Okay. Okay. So, how long do you think we should wait? Call you back? Okay. Bye bye.
Thing. I'm not the exception here.
Said he's waiting for his photographer.
Yeah.
Call him back in 5 or 10 minutes.
Yes, exactly.
You've been in the same position.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be here.
I wouldn't be here.
You're
exactly right.
Yeah.
You're exactly right. So what we need to do now is let everybody know that transplantation is a cure. Because it is a cure. Like 90% of the people in the past 2 years that have gone for operation have been surviving. Not only surviving, the medication, the procedure that you're using in the operation now is far beyond what was ever expected at this time. So we have a cure in our hands. You know, any medical person can tell you. Yes, yes. But it's not only
make your family aware.
Yeah, and it's not only sad. Yeah, that's it. Because what's happening at this point still is even when you sign your donor card, 60% of the families are vetoing the decision. Yeah.
And they can do that.
Yeah, they can do that. So what I'm aiming
to change legislation.
Yeah. I'm aiming to get a national registry. When people make their wish, that it can be registered, and that wish would stay because it's a very personal wish. You know, it shouldn't be, you know, it shouldn't be tampered with in the will, or it shouldn't be, you know, it shouldn't be up to the lawyer. You know, when a person makes a wish, of course you'd have to find all the proper guidelines to do it and everything.
Are you working
today?
Hello.
Good, and you?
Well, thank you.
Out of here today. What are you talking about?
That's one of the things that affects kids.
Great.
This is Steve's place, right near Cafe, the Sunnyside Cafe, in Anaheim Park. And Costi, I don't know if there's a Costi office out here.
No.
They're the people that help immigrants to get them into the workforce and all that kind of settlement. So we're going to have all our materials, all our donor cards in 30 different languages. Yeah.
I love it.
Also affiliated with the Salvation Army, who's going to help the Catholics. Show me your card over here. Mr.
She's on board.
Yeah, he is. I mean, he comes across really hard.
I don't know.
They said, make sure that you put that, and I go, don't worry about what's going on. The mayor, I promised the mayor. Oh, she's my
nice lady.
She's very nice. And just on this side.
You're getting in on this picture, ain't you? So how did your walk go, and how do you feel right now?
Tough. Tough walk. Yeah. But it was worth it.
You're a champ, man.
Yeah, it was worth it.
47 kilometers, brother.
Yeah, it was worth it.
Yeah.
I do it again for this fundraiser.
I was out of the hospital.
Yeah. You know I wouldn't have stopped, thing. You no. had to pick me up. I see George going, and I says, "I, you know," and then I got, you see me get that burst of energy. Yeah. I see him; he's pulling away from me. Eh?
Yeah,
I gotta go with this guy.
Yeah. You did well, man. I mean, like, you were ahead of him there for a little while. You had to pace yourself.
I was the rabbit. I told him. I says, "No, you're the rabbit." I says, "We're gonna play games to the finish line."
Hey, that's the way to do it.
We couldn't talk, you know, going up those hills.
Yeah.
The talking was finished, eh? Halfway through that run, eh?
You got
the first
into
half
the
of the run, we didn't stop after that.
Did it get boring? Yeah.
I wouldn't say, you know, it got boring, but, you know, when it's just the pain, eh? Fighting through the pain, eh?
You did well, man. Yeah.
This guy, it's a miracle, eh? This guy's done 1,200 and change.
Yeah.
Unreal, eh? I look at him, I can't believe it.
And he doesn't stop.
No. Look at him now.
Yeah. Two.
Thank you for everything, and I had the best time of you know, my life with Joe and George. And I wish to see you guys, you know, when you come back to Toronto, come by and say goodbye, because I might come back again with you.
Yeah, we're hoping that you do.
If you're still walking.
If I'm still walking, yes.
And it was a pleasure having your family on the road with us.
Thank you.
Good luck,
love
Joe.
You guys.
Good luck, George.
Thank you.
It's George Marcello.
Okay, George, just thank her.
Okay.
Thank her for giving you the room. Beautiful. Okay.